Good morning to you, beloved, and welcome to our Sunday online worship experience. This is Agape Family Church, where God is the head and love is at the center of everything that we do. Our vision as the church is to demonstrate God's unconditional love to all mankind and to develop Christian leaders who will impact the marketplace for Christ. Thank you for joining us this morning. Before we get to hear the word of God, may we please bow together and pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we come before you this morning with thanksgiving in our hearts, Lord. We thank you for giving us another day, the day that you've made, Lord. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. We give you praise, Lord. We worship you. Lord, will you please prepare our mind and prepare our thoughts as we're about to hear your word. Guide us through it, Lord, and make us to hear what you're about to say through your child. Lord, we thank you for everything that you've done in our lives. We'll continue to give you praise and worship you, Lord. We thank you this morning. Amen. Amen. So before we get into the word, let us worship together. Thank you.
Chosen generation. Hello everybody, my name is Kanyisa Dube. I'd like to say thank you to the teachers and the pastors for everything they've done. I'd like to give a special shout out to my fundisi.
Welcome to Kidz Zone Has Talent.
As we continue to be in lockdown, many are facing challenges. Be encouraged that, despite the lockdown, the Lord is good. So let me share some scriptures with you on how good our God is. Romans 8 verse 28, the Bible says that, and we know that all things work together for good to them that love God. I can see everything turning around for my good. And all things work together to them that are called according to his purpose. James 1:17, every good thing given and every perfect gift is from above, from the Lord of light, with whom there is no variation or shifting shadow. Psalm 23 verse 6, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me for all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 4, it says that everything is created by God is good. Nothing is to be rejected if it is received with gratitude. Psalm 100 verse 5, for the Lord is good and his mercy is everlasting, and the truth endureth to all generations. Glory to his name forever. Siyabonga.
Today we'll be singing a song. Building up the temple, building up the temple, building up the temple of the Lord. Boys, come and help us, girls, come and help us, building up the temple of the Lord. Thank you.
Morning kids, morning parents, it is that time to get down with God again. I hope everybody is good. I hope your Sunday is off to a great start. And so I'll be sharing the word for today. My name is Noctula, and the theme for this month of August is the fruit of the Spirit. Now we can find this verse in Galatians 5 verse 22 to 23, and it reads as follows: but the Spirit produces love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness and faithfulness, humility and self-control. And the fruit of the Spirit that I'll be speaking about today is kindness. So let's get right into it. As I previously mentioned, that I'll be speaking about kindness, and we should try to show one another kindness each and every day. Whether young or old, we should continue to show kindness to each other each and every day. Even saying hi, hello, how you doing, how is your day, that's also showing kindness. Just being concerned about somebody else, that's also showing kindness. Giving away food, giving away clothes, or giving away blankets that you no longer use, that is also showing kindness. So like I said before, we can show kindness in many different ways. And you don't only show kindness to the people that you know, but you can also share kindness to the people that you also don't know. Galatians 6 verse 9 says, so let us not become tired of doing good, for if we do not give up, the time will come when we will reap the harvest. So then, as often as we have the chance, we should do good to everyone. So this verse simply says that whenever you have the time, you must do good to everybody. Show kindness to everybody, like I said before, to strangers, to your family, to your friends. You must always continue to show kindness, because being kind to others, even when it is not immediately reciprocated, can provide many blessings in the long run. God always rewards our efforts. So God always sees the good that we do, and God will always reward the good that we do. So in each and everything that you do, just show kindness and God will reward you in the long run. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us this morning. We hope you've enjoyed the service with us. We thank God for the word that has been shared. Let us close with a word of prayer. Lord, we thank you for the word that has been shared with us this morning. We pray, Lord Almighty, that everything that comes from you, Lord, find its place within our hearts and within our thoughts. We give you all that glory, Ramasedi. Lord, we pray for our children as they go back to school this week again. Please protect them, guide them, and keep them safe, Lord, under your wings. We pray and we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we give you glory. Spirit of the living, we thank you now and forever. Amen.